你好, let's take a look at how to express an emphasis. In Chinese, we use the word 是. The structure is subject 是, followed by the predicate. In this usage, 是 does not act as the main verb of a sentence, as in to be. Instead, it is used to express an emphasis. When using it to emphasize, we stress the word 是, as in how we do it in English, by increasing the tone of is. Let's take a look at some examples. The weather today is indeed cold. 我见你是为了谈工作。我见你是为了谈工作。 The purpose for me seeing you today is to talk about the job. 他没来是因为下雨。他没来是因为下雨。The reason he does not come is because of the rain. 我第一次见他是在海滩。我第一次见他是在海滩。 The first time I saw him was at the beach. 是我把瓶子打破的。是我把瓶子打破的。It was me who broke the bottle. Now, let's try to find out the key emphasis or the key messages of these sentences.
今天天气是冷
emphasizes the temperature. So, if 是 is omitted, as in 今天天气冷, it is just like a common statement with no emphasis, as in today's weather is cold. It is the same as for the second sentence.
我见你是为了谈工作,
emphasizes the purpose of seeing you. The third sentence,
他没来是因为下雨,
emphasizes the reason. The fourth sentence,
我第一次见他是在海滩,
emphasizes the destination. The fifth sentence,
是我把瓶子打破的,
emphasizes on the subject. In summary, to emphasize the key message, 是 is added, as in
今天天气是冷, 我见你是为了谈工作, 他没来是因为下雨, 我第一次见他是在海滩,
and 是我把瓶子打破的。 That's all for today. Thanks.